This is NIMA Lodge, and in this video, I'll be giving you a full tour and showing you what you can expect when traveling and staying here. This cabin is located in Wilderness, only 35 minutes from George, making it an easy little getaway for anyone visiting the garden route. I'm going to show you guys exactly why this place is such a great couples getaway here in South Africa. Let's rewind back to the beginning. Good day, guys. If you are new here, I am Trav Springer, a South African YouTuber with a love for travel and adventure. Joining me on this trip is Camilla Carrera. Right now, we are just killing a little bit of time as we wait to check into our lodge at 2 p.m. It is currently 10 a.m. We are in Wilderness, and we're gonna show you a little bit of the things that you can see and do here.
What's
up? So Camilla just flew down from Cape Town, and yesterday I was in Plek. It was my birthday yesterday, just spent the day at home with the family and the dogs. This morning sunrise was special, woke up pretty early and jumped on the road. And now we are in Vic Bay. This is our first stop off. We were just watching the surfers a little bit. Such a cool little town this. We are now gonna make our way towards the Kaaimans River, where we're gonna stop off. That place is also quite special. Let's jump back on the road and go check it out. Welcome to NIMA Lodge. This is the Lunar Cabin. We are staying here for two nights. This private reserve has a total of six rooms and is in huge demand. And there's a pretty good reason why. Let's jump inside, and I'm gonna give you a full travel vlog experience of what it's like to stay here and all the things that you can do out here in the wilderness during your stay. As you walk in, luxury fills the air. Just look at this decor. And here, we have the master bedroom. Ah, 10 out of 10 for comfort. They have a painting of my cactus. This is the lounge. Some sofas for relaxing, reading a book, sipping on some tea, journaling. A cute little two-person table. Breakfast approved. I just want to make note of how many amazing plants there are in this cabin. Anyone know what plant this is? What plant is this? What's the name of this guy? Check out all of these guys. Making our way into the kitchen, we have a stove, an oven, wooden table design here for getting all our meat, our braais, and our breakfasts ready. And if we look outside, immaculate views of the mountains, along with a private hot tub jacuzzi and our own private swimming pool. And over here, we have a braai for that traditional South African Borvo steak lamb chops. Check out these veranda chairs. I don't think I'm gonna get up now. So if you look around, we have 360 degree views of Hookville and the wilderness. I have heard that there is a waterfall that we can go and explore. Are you excited for that?
Yeah.
We're gonna do that tomorrow. Enjoy our travel vlog.
But don't you tell me you ain't come along, cause I know you dead. Ain't no way you leaving on your own, cause you never do. I would keep you here all to myself if it was up to me. But things don't always turn out how you want. Yeah, unfortunately, things change and time moves on. Things change, I know what I want. Yeah, things
change. Check out this pool, it's just insane. We are just enjoying settling in now to the Lunar Cabin here at NIMA Lodge. The day has been amazing. This place is just perfect. And if you're enjoying this video so far, please subscribe down below. I really appreciate the support. Also, tomorrow is a very special day because I can't tell you. You're gonna have to find out tomorrow. And rainy, but we gotta see what the day has in store. Camilla is 23
Yes, all today. If you guys are feeling kind, please can you drop this video a like. Let's see if we can get 23 likes for this 23-year-old.
What a good way to start the morning, feeling nice and fresh. Hopefully the sun comes out later. Dive into some breakfast now, and then we're gonna go find a waterfall.
We've just made it to the stream. Here is the running river, guys. Wow, this is special. We're gonna get a little bit wet. Oh, that first drop into your socks, that's cold. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Smash that like button. How are you doing back there, Camilla?
Great, thank you.
This waterfall that we are hiking is called the Kingfisher Trail. You can access it through a national park, but if you're staying at NIMA Lodge, you don't need any permits or anything. You can have direct access right from your villa. We're arriving, guys, last final stairs. Let's go see what this place has in store for us.
You understand and grow like the way for truth that if not for me simply wouldn't show, unless you get somebody else who's on my level. But you know that there's no one on my level. You gon' realize if you don't. I wish you were on up to your flaws.
10 out of 10 for NIMA Lodge. I definitely want to come back here. And what's also so cool about this place is that they are continuing to expand. They are building some new cabins. As you can see, they are looking epic. Definitely gonna come back in the future because I wanna stay in those. As it is Camilla's 23rd birthday today, we are gonna go out for dinner. Now, what's pretty cool about staying here at NIMA Lodge is that the restaurants and shops are only a short 20-minute drive, so it is still pretty accessible. So we're gonna jump out to dinner and go and spoil ourselves. Today is our last day here at NIMA Lodge. If you have not seen by now, this place is absolutely perfect for content creators. Here are some of the photos that we've taken during our stay. Thank you to NIMA Lodge here in the Garden Route. This has been exceptional. I can 100% recommend this onto you guys. 5 out of 5 star rating from me.
If you guys want to watch my previous vlog, then click up here, Vulverhook. That was epic. That was completely off-grid. But now we're on to the next journey. We are about to load up, and the next vlog is going to be at a special place called Buffin Fellow. So make sure to subscribe below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, my neighbors. Yeah.